heavy rains in northern India this year have caused flood-like situation in parts of northern Uttar Pradesh province. Waterlogging has affected the day-to-day life of the locals. The worst affected cities in the province include Kanpur, Varanasi and Allahabad. Incessant rains in the past few days in northern India have caused flood-like situation in parts of northern Uttar Pradesh province. The worst affected cities were Kanpur, Varanasi and Allahabad. People in Varanasi city were seen wading through chest-deep drain waters. The water logging has further affected the school children in the region.
ये नाला का पानी है बीएचयू से शायद आ रहा है उधर सिर से आ रहा है हर जगह से पानी इधर आ रहा है निकासी नहीं हो रहा है तबीयत खराब हो जा रहा है.
Meanwhile, similar scenes were witnessed in Kanpur city, where day-to-day life of local residents has been crippled due to the similar conditions. Torrential rains have turned roads and railway tracks into pools and submerged and damaged hundreds of houses.